This video evidence is partly why a Florida state trooper doesn't have his badge anymore, but he is trying to get it back. An internal investigation revealed the trooper lied in his report, and now an attorney for the teen in that video says things should have never escalated that far. NBC2 investigator Ashley Graham talked to him today.
That surveillance video really was a key part of the investigation. Once we started airing it, investigators took a second look at the trooper's claims and compared them to what they saw in the video. It showed the teen wasn't running or walking away from the trooper when he was asked to put his hands behind his back. The trooper wrote in his report that he wasn't sure if the victim had a weapon and he couldn't see his hands, but the teen's hands appeared to be visible and he was shown holding a cell phone. The report also said the trooper followed the teen because he thought he might be a burglar and that there had been several burglaries in that neighborhood. But Lee County investigators confirmed that there hadn't been any burglaries reported in the past year.
He wrote right on the report. He signed his name, attested to it, swore to the truth, and he didn't.
In the video, it shows my son standing there on his phone trying to text his girlfriend that he's there to come and tell this officer that he's supposed to be there. We're not even allowed to punish our children, but they can zap my kid.
Well, that was the teen's mother last June speaking with us right after that video came to light. The state attorney's office dropped all charges against the teen, and FHP dismissed the trooper as of this week, but he is filing an appeal. I'm reporting in studio for the NBC2 investigators. I'm Ashley Graham.